स्क्वायर रूबिक क्यूब, इट हैज 6 फेसेस टोटली, दीस आर एजेस, दीस एजेस हैव 2 कलर्स. फॉर एग्जांपल ए येलो एज हैज 1 मोर कलर ऑरेंज, दिस इज ऑरेंज एज, फ्रॉम दिस साइड इट इज येलो एज. सो दीस आर कॉल्ड कॉर्नर्स. कॉर्नर्स हैव 3 कलर्स, दिस इज येलो कॉर्नर, दिस इज ऑरेंज कॉर्नर एंड दिस इज ब्लू कॉर्नर. नाउ दिस इज पार्ट 1. इन दिस वी विल डू 1 कलर कंप्लीटली. फर्स्ट वी आर गोइंग टू शफिल द क्यूब. Fully. Now we have shuffled the cube. Now we are going to solve the cube. I chose green as my color. We should first find green center. Here is the green center. Now we should find a green edge. Here is a green edge. Now we should take the green edge to its green center and fit it. Solve it. Now first we shall see the back color, means this is green edge, right? We should see back color, which is orange. Now we should match orange edge to its center first. We should find the orange center. Here is the orange center. Now we should match orange edge to its center. Orange is matched. Now we should match back green edge to green center. Green is also matched. We should find another green edge. Here is another green edge. Green's black color is now white. White is already matched. Now we have to match green. Green is matched. Now we should match another green edge. Here is another green edge. Now we should match yellow, because yellow is now back color of green. First we will match yellow and now we will match back green to its center. Green is here, edge. Now we should match to its center. 1, 2. Now we should match another green edge, which is missing in the place. Here is another green edge. Back color is red. Now we will match red edge to its center. We can do these steps to match red edge to its center. 1, 2. Now red edge is matched. Now we will match green edge to its center. Green is also matched. The missing part went here and we will match back it to green center. Now plus is finished. Now we will match the corners. First, we will match a corner. Here, first we should find a corner. Here is one corner. Here, back color is orange and side color is yellow. Now we will match all three colors to its places. First, we should match yellow and green to its places at a time. We can match all at a time. We can match like this. We should do these steps. 1, 2, 3. Here it is there. All are matched. Now we should find another corner. Here is another corner. Now we should match it. First, there is, we should find back color, which is red, and side color, which is white. First, we can match all at a time by the same stems. One, two, white is matched. Now, we should match red and green. Now, all are matched in this corner. Now, we should find another corner. Here is another corner. We should see back color, which is yellow, and side color, which is red. Now we will match red and green at and yellow at same time. First we should be left to red and do these steps, same steps. 1, 2, 3. Now one more corner is missing. Here is another corner. We should do the same steps. First go like this. Do like this, these steps. 1, 2, and one more, 3. Now color, one color is finished. Watch next video.